This chart represents the number of exports going out of the U.S. and the number of imports coming into the U.S. You can see how the number of imports coming into the country is much larger than the number of exports going out.